Foxy just got dropped off for a two-week boarding training program. Where he lives is in a complex, has tons of wildlife, neighbors walking up and down the halls, elevators. He's a heavy puller on the leash, and he's very rambunctious and jumps on people. So we have our work cut out for that. He does know a few basics, started our in-home program with him and upgraded to a boarding train. So he knows come and sit and down, just lots of distraction work. So. You know, he knows the basics, but stay tuned for his progress in just 14 days. Right now, I'm gonna show you guys where he's at day of drop off. Foxy, sit. Good. Down. He knows the basics, but we're going to work around tons of distractions and make this guy a rock star. So stay tuned for his progress. Come on. Come on.
about giving my dog over to take. He's a rescue, he has abandonment issues, but he has loved his time here. He seems happier, and I think I'm not gonna have to yell at him as much because he really has done good on teaching the owner of this dog. But they've treated him great. The videos every day made me comfortable that he was okay and he was learning things and having a good time. So I really recommend anybody who has particularly a rescue dog who has special issues, and you know, you really come to the point that you need to know that the dog is not gonna hurt somebody else, and you have to have control of them, but you don't wanna choke chain them. This is a place to bring them because then they can have fun.